Once upon a time, in a faraway forest, dwelt a poor and not very wise woodcutter. He had two children, a boy named Hansel and a